Hello my beloved family, in this video today I want to show you 12 powerful inspiring lessons we can learn from the resurrection event. My name is Father Chrysanthus Mario Okechukwu. Our interest in this channel are inspiration, faith and Bible reflections. So the aim of this channel is to build faith and inspire souls that may want to give up on God. So stay tuned, I'll be right back. God bless you. Hi beloved family, welcome back to my channel. If this is the first time you are coming to this channel, please do not forget to subscribe. Hit the subscription button and turn on the notification bell so that you will not miss out when I upload a new video. So always check here on every Sunday to find new videos that must inspire you. So if you have subscribed, please know that you are part of this family. I appreciate you a lot. In fact, I love you. So there are 12 inspiring lessons we can learn from the story of the resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ. So let us now have a look at them. Number one, the story of the resurrection of Jesus Christ has a starting point. It has a beginning. Resurrection did not happen by chance. It has a history. It has a journey. The journey started with denial, betrayal, abandonment, suffering, agony, crucifixion, burial, and death. Always know that every journey in life also has a beginning. And the beginning may not be easy. It may be full of challenges, struggling, suffering, and pains. But when victory comes at the end, you may forget that there were times you passed through a lot. The pains in your path now may be for a reason. So cherish whatever you are passing through today. Everything has a reason. So if you truly want to rise, begin the journey. Do not sleep. Begin the journey towards your resurgence. Your friends may betray and desert you. The people you love or needed their help may abandon you. But do not lose focus. Jesus did not give up. He taught us never to give up when we are still on the road to our destination in life. So do not give up, but be focused. The road may not be easy, but always remember that no journey happens by chance and no successful journey is easy. Number two, not everyone is happy with the good news. So as we read the story of the resurrection, did you discover that some people are not happy with the good news? Some are not happy. These people tried everything within their means to frustrate the good news to spread. These people are the chief priests, the Pharisees, and the others who were jealous and envious of Jesus. Others are the guards, the Jews, and those who think that the story of the resurrection will eventually credit Jesus as the Messiah. So they did everything to stop him. But this is how life is. Remember that in your life, not all must be happy with any good news that will happen around you. As you search towards success, do not expect everybody to be happy with everything that you do. So do not put your faith on people. Imagine how it will look like if Jesus puts his faith on his apostles to come and defend him. He would be totally disappointed. But his faith was on the Father, and the Father did not disappoint. So in life, put all your hope in God. Number three, when it looks impossible, God can still surprise you. The last stage of the resurrection was the stage of death and burial. At that time, it looked like all hope is lost. It was a stage of no return. When Jesus died, it was like a point of no hope, an impossible case. The disciples ran away and hid in fear. But despite this, there was a resurrection. So therefore, always know that in life, the unexpected can happen in your life, even when you have lost hope. The apostles of Jesus Christ have lost hope entirely. And after a few days, they heard that Jesus has resurrected. Even many of them doubted the good news. You may have lost hope entirely in your life, but do not forget that God can still show up at any time. Whatever God has determined must be done. God can still surprise you even when others have given up on you. Number 4, you need a mighty power. During the resurrection of Jesus Christ, the tomb, the graveyard, the gas, even death, we are subdued when the power of God came down. None could withstand the power of God. So in the same way, no problem, no enemy, no challenges can withstand the mighty power of God in your life. Trust in God and allow Him to see you through. We cannot do without God. We need His power daily. When God is involved in your life or in your case, everything will one day become a story. One with God is majority. Number 5, God is above any power. Before the resurrection, the Jews put intelligent and well-trained guards to guard the tomb of Jesus. They may be laughing, but when the time of resurrection came, they were all frozen like snow. So this teaches us that despite who we are and what we think we have achieved, no one and no human power is beyond the power of God. So if you are in any top position now, do not forget that there is someone who is far greater than you and watches all you do. Remember this and tread with humility. We are nothing before God. Despite whatever we have and possess, let us learn to be humble. Secondly, do not fear. Do not fear anybody. Do not fear even the devil. Put all your hope in God. No human power can stop God from achieving whatever He wants to achieve in life. Some people may fight you at the back or try to stop you, but beloved, be strong. He who is in you is greater than one who is in them. So beloved family, I don't want to bother you much. I don't want to bore you. So you wait for the second volume of this. If you are coming for the first time, please do not forget to hit the subscription button below and subscribe to this channel so that you will not miss out. The subscription is free. It's free. You don't pay anything. So if you subscribe, you are free to comment there. I have subscribed. I will message you privately. So remain blessed and God bless you. Wait on and turn on the notification bell for my next video in the volume 2. Don't miss out. God bless you in Jesus' name. I remain your beloved Father Santos Mario.